car every year.
And is this one? Yeah,
and it's a one-seat.
Oh, of course it is. Yeah, like that's, there we go. We have our proof. The demonization.
What do you mean by that?
The demonization of the number 13. Mm-hmm. It's lucky. It's unlucky. It's evil. It's bad. It's not. It's a prime number. It's the cycle of life.
Do you know what the 13 was called?
Our calendar was based on the sacred trees, okay, and it was called the BLN calendar because that stands for Bet Louis Neon, Birch, Roan, Ash were the first three trees of this calendar, okay, so it was all like, so you have like the Birch Moon, the Roan Moon, the Ash Moon, the Alder Moon. I've been studying it for the last 9 years and then I synchronistically met up with the sovereignty movement, so I've been like talking to Billy about it and stuff. I call myself a natural time engineer.
Yeah. High five on that. That's what I'm talking about.
Did you see that? Billy, the book of the 13-month calendar.
And I think the biggest thing that happened here was there's two people, men, because there's a...
Is your book, is it?
That's the star traveler, not a problem.
A lot of time got on.
Okay, so that's, I just gave Billy the Celtic calendar like there a minute ago. Yeah. So he'd have it inside on the table for the, because this is the first day of the Roman moon.